bless Peter and also the family. Glory be to your holy name, O God. Thank you, Lord, for tonight. And the fact that you have brought us all together, perhaps for the first time in this manner. Thank you that we can celebrate together. Thank you for all the talents you've given to our young people, O God. We glorify your name. Lord, we lift up now, Lord Peter, you have brought him thus far. We just ask you now, Lord God, that you will manifest your glory in his life and in his body. Raise him up, Lord, we pray. All the physiotherapy that he's going through will have his desired result and end. O God, grant that his feet and his muscles, Lord, will be strengthened. O God, we pray, Lord, that faith will rise within him and within his family, Lord. At this time, Lord Jesus, we ask you, O God, he may reach out by faith to you and make that connection will allow your power to flow right through his body so that by being raised, O God, by being restored, Lord, to ministry, whatever that form that might take, O God, that your name will truly be glorified, O God, that your power is in our midst, Lord. Thank you, you preserve his life. Thank you, be through with him, Lord, in the operations, O God, that he's gone through. Thank you, Lord, also for this miraculous supply of funds, O God, that you have raised through your children. And all of us, Lord, that have given, Lord, and in some way been a part of this, Lord, we'll be blessed by you, O God. We pray a blessing upon our churches as well. Pray a blessing upon St. Andrew's, Lord, that has so wonderfully and lovingly just embraced his family, embraced their need, O God, and not spare themselves and their effort, Lord God. We ask your special blessing upon this church, St. Andrew's. Lord, here in this city, O God, may they shine brightly for you. O God, grant unity, Lord. Now we pray for this family, Lord Jesus. We pray for Edren. We thank you for your grace upon her life, that through the darkest night, she is still able to smile. Thank you for giving her your peace, O God. And we pray, O God, no matter how long it takes, we just ask you for your continued grace, Lord. Strength, stamina, peace, Lord Jesus. Upon the two children of God, Sean and Kara, Lord, we ask you, O God, even as they had to relocate here, and Sean has to start a new school, we just pray, O God, that they have a wonderful future ahead of them. With you, Lord God, that you will be with them and take them and help them and make them fruitful for you. Lord God, we just surround this family and whatever needs they have in the future, God, that you will be there for them, and we believe that you will, because you are a God who loves us and cares for us. You bring the best out of the worst circumstances. Lord, you change our days, you change our life. And we glorify and thank you because you are a wonderful God, and we love you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. So wonderful to know you. Wonderful to experience your love in our lives. Lord God, thank you. In the name of Jesus.